Hi, I'm Robert Osborne. Up next in our salute to actor Peter Finch is a film that earned Peter his one and only Academy Award, that award in the category of Best Actor. Our film is Network, released in 1976, and also starring William Holden, Faye Dunaway, and Robert Duvall. Peter Finch drawing particularly strong critical acclaim for it, and his Oscar win made history. Finch died of a heart attack 1 month before that year's Oscar nominations were even announced. So he never knew that he was nominated for an Academy Award for this film, much less that he would go on and win and become the first actor to receive a posthumous Academy Award. It was by no account a sympathy vote. His performance, as you'll see, is really wonderful. And he had some heady competition at Oscar time, too. Robert De Niro in Taxi Driver, Sylvester Stallone in Rocky, Giancarlo Giannini in the Italian film Seven Beauties, and Finch's co-star in Network, William Holden. Now, Network was the brainchild of the celebrated writer Paddy Chayefsky, a man who, over the course of his career, satirized everything from military bravado in the film The Americanization of Emily to medical practices in The Hospital. With Network, Chayefsky delivered with sharp wit warnings about what TV producers and newscasters might do in the far distant future, all in the pursuit to get better ratings. It was a satire in 1976, not so funny now. Chayefsky was actually correctly predicting the future. Finch plays a newscaster who's near the breaking point, which is great concern to his Network news producer, played by William Holden. He's struggling to maintain his integrity despite pressure from further up the corporate ladder for higher ratings. So here in 1976, a consummate cast in one of the prize films of the 1970s, dazzlingly directed by Sidney Lumet, also starring Faye Dunaway, who won an Oscar for her performance, as did Beatrice Straight, who plays William Holden's wife. We proudly bring you Network.